Well, I'll come tomorrow then. Cabinet Minister?
Your Holiness, will the young mistress come too?
The young mistress is the most filial daughter. She will most certainly come to make her obeisance.
Even a young girl has a heart to repay her parents, whereas I have never managed to burn a stack of paper money for mine all these years. Your Holiness, I hope you have the compassion to allow me to join the rites.
Allow me to consider.
Allow me to contribute 5,000 to the ceremony.
Dharma with, please allow the gentleman to participate. Dharma with, please allow the gentleman.
Are you really sure the young mistress will come on the ninth day of the eighth month?
Of course she'll come. It's the rightful father.
My 5,000 is well spent.
I shall take my leave then.
And I shall be returning with my baggage. Greetings, young lady.
Hey, we have just met.
You're right. May I ask if you're the chambermaid of Orion?
I am. Why do you ask?
Because I have something to ask you.
Careful of what you say. It cannot be taken back.
I am the son of a minister and light in complexion.
So, you are the son of the rich and powerful. Oh, I fail to pay my respects.
My family name is John. Given name Gong. I hail from Luang, and I'm in my prime at 23, born during the midnight hour of the 17th day of the first month.
Hey, I'm not a fortune teller. Why tell me the 8 characters of your time of birth?
I'm a bachelor.
Who cares?
May I ask then, if your young mistress often comes out?
So what if she does?
Well, I would then be able to reveal my true feelings for her.
This request is against Confucian ethics. You are a Confucian scholar. Don't you forget that. I have a joke. Joysticks and candles are ready. Would you like to proceed?
Not the first. I pray that my father with a speedy passage to heaven. And the second, I pray that my mother will have good health and longevity. And the third, I pray that
pray that my sister find a husband as quickly as possible, and that I might have a share of the excitement and happiness.
Let me recite a quatrain to see how she responds.
Into the evening moonlight will melt, in the flower spring's boredom is felt. In vain I look at the moon, where's the goddess to make me swoon? In vain I look at the moon, where's the goddess to make me swoon?
What a refreshing poem. I'll reply the magic couplet. Oh, the two of you make a nice couplet.
A couplet? I have it.
Mm-hmm. You've just made a couplet and you already have one.
Did you meant one poem?
I thought you were with that.
Spring's prime, calendar and sea. May the traveling composer hear my sighs with empathy. May the traveling composer hear my sighs with empathy.
Thank you.
Oh, had the rites been longer?
Young mistress.